Thank you for tuning into my channel. It is my name.
Thank you for tuning into Shante Fitness. My name is Shante, and I am here again with a new video. Updating, posting content, you know, getting everything posted. I've finally upgraded my phone because if you have seen the old one that I've been rocking with for honestly about 3 to 4 years, I feel like I've been rocking with, this is my baby, you know, I finally upgraded and got a new one. You know, the screen protector is really what's messed up, but you know, it's in perfect condition. Honestly, the phone is in perfect condition, but the screen protector is what's messed up. And the battery life is also what's messed up because it dies like, if I were to open Snap right now, like, my phone would go from, like, 80% to 10-20%, you know? So, I can't deal with that anymore. I couldn't deal with that. I couldn't post. I could barely use my phone because it was always dying. And then the speaker, it was going dead. I could barely hear anything through the speaker on the phone. So, you know, it was just all downhill, all types of wrong going on with that phone. But I still love it, you know? It took me this far and it's still pushing, so I'm not gonna talk that bad about it. But I finally upgraded my phone, so I'm now able to record better videos, post my content and everything. So I'm definitely gonna be doing more of that now. You know, for the past year I've been, you know, going through a lot. I graduated college, you know, I relocated, so you know, I had to move, pack, you know, find a new job, you know, the whole nine yards. So I just been going through a lot of emotions, a lot of moving parts in my life, you know, throughout this past year. So now I finally, you know, came to a place in my life where I am ready to get back into the swing of, you know, the way my life used to be, you know, eating healthy, working out, exercising, you know, meditating, going to the gym, journaling, everything, the whole nine yards. So I am getting back into all of that, and that's why I'm posting this video now. This is just, you know, a quick update, letting you guys know that I will be posting more content moving forward. You know, I'm definitely wanting to share my healthy lifestyle. You know, I'm gonna be completely honest, these past year I have not been eating at my best. Like, I haven't been eating completely terrible, but I haven't been at my best. You know, I still don't eat meat, you know, I'm still not touching any meat, you know, I haven't eaten junk food, you know, ice cream, all that. You know, I've had it, I've been eating it. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm not gonna hide it, because it's true. You know, I'm gonna be completely honest and transparent with where I'm starting, so that, you know, we can basically start this journey up again. You know, like, journeys, they don't ever end. If you start it, you get back on it and you keep it pushing. So I'm starting my journey back up again, and you know, you guys are coming along with me. So definitely I'm gonna be posting my 7-day cleanse, you know, once this whole coronavirus thing has passed. You know, I'm gonna be posting my 7-day cleanse. I'm not gonna do it right now because, you know, 7 days without eating, you know, the way things are going right now in the stores and people buying everything, like, I might not have food to eat for, you know, 7 days after I finish this cleanse. So I'm not gonna risk that. So after this whole epidemic has passed, I'll be doing my 7-day cleanse. You know, I'll be posting everything, you know, step by step, what I'll be doing, working out, eating, what I'm using, how I do it, you know, how I feel. You know, I'll just get everything out there for you guys to see. So you can definitely follow me along, and if you want to try it, you know, you can try it. I'm not a doctor, I'm not a physician, I'm not a nutritionist, so you know, whatever I do is for me. So make sure you find what works for you, and this is what works for me, okay? So aside from, you know, all of that, you know, I've been great. You know, I've been good. I have, you know, had some days, you know, I had my lows, but, you know, I'm definitely up, I'm feeling better, you know, I'm feeling motivated, I'm feeling pumped, you know, I'm ready to, you know, really grind, get on my grind. sustainable future for me and my businesses. You know, I run and I own 3 businesses. You know, I just recently started another business. I have many, but I recently started another business, my candle business, Scented by Shantae. I'll make sure to leave the link in the description box below. They are candles, my own candle line. This is what they look like, if you can see it. I know there's a glare from my light, but this is what my candles look like. You know, it's a nice pretty green color. And they are 9 ounces. I'll definitely make sure to leave the link for the candles in the description box. They're $10 right now, so definitely get them. They are, you know, basically candles for aromatherapy, you know, help you relax, release, refresh, you know, get your day started or end your day right, or, you know, just set your vibe throughout the day, you know, so go on there, see what you like. I will be posting more products, you know, within the next week or so. I will definitely be posting more products. You know, I just recently launched it in February, so, you know, within the next couple, 2 weeks or so, I'll be posting more products on there. And there's also more things to come other than just candles. So make sure you stay tuned for that. And, you know, I'll definitely keep you guys posted on that. You know, aside from my candles, I have my design business. You know, I have graphic designs that I do, websites, you know, business cards, you know, stuff like that. Everything that I have that I post, I'm the one that designs it. You know, I design it all myself, you know, from my logo, my website, my videos, record, edit, all of that, you know. I post it all, I do it all myself, so, you know, I have my design page, you know, that I have as well. I'll make sure to link that. So, you know, and I have my fitness, you know, my Shantae Fitness. I sell my waist trainers. You know, I'm getting back into my waist trainer, so I'm definitely gonna get back into posting my waist trainer. You know, I'll definitely have more options, a bigger collection. I have a lot of things that I've been working on in the background, even though I haven't been posting, I haven't been out there. I have a lot of things that I have been working on, and a lot of new products that I have to post, you know, so I know a lot of people are going to be excited and very pleased with, you know, the new products I'm going to be coming out with, and I'm definitely excited to bring that to you guys. So, you know, I've definitely been working. Like, if you ask anybody who know me, like, they know I've been working my ass off. You know, I've been pushing, I've been building, I've been branding, I've been putting things out there, I've been putting things together, I've been planning. Like, I've just been going 24/7. Like, I work a regular job, and then I still do my job from my business, all my businesses on the side. So I literally go like 24 hours a day. You know, when people just, you know, work 9 to 5, go home, go to sleep, you know, chill, all of that. Like, I wish I could do that, but I work at work. I come home, I work, you know, I go on the road, I work. You know, so I'm always going, I'm always working, I'm always pushing, so. Definitely, I just, you know, appreciate, you know, all the love, the support, everything that I've been getting. I want you guys to just, you know, keep rocking with me, keep riding with me, because I have some new things that I'm coming out with, and, you know, I'm excited. I have people that I want to collaborate with, that I will be collaborating with, that, you know, if you want to collaborate with me, definitely reach out. You know, my email, my information is, you know, available on all of my social medias, so we can definitely, you know, work together, collaborate. I have so much big plans coming. Big events, big things. So definitely, you know, I'm keeping you guys posted. I love you guys. Thank you. You know, like, subscribe, share. You know, any videos that you guys are, you know, wanting to see more of, definitely let me know. You know, my cooking videos, you know, workouts, you know, any tips, questions, anything you guys need, definitely comment, email, you know, follow me on all my social media, you know, Shantae Fitness, Designs by Shantae, and Scented by Shantae. You know, you can find me on Facebook, Instagram, and, you know, I love you guys. Have a good night.